Welcome to Brilliance Middle and High School Concert. Okay. So tonight's concert is called We Are One. Hello? What? Okay. I am Nolan Anderson, a senior and the choir council president. We are all very excited to perform here as this is our last performance of the year. At this time, we ask that you silence any noise-making devices and refrain from using flash photography during the concert. I'd also like to give a special thank you to everybody who's helping with lights and sound tonight, Mrs. Rapovich for accompanying the choir, and Mr. and Mrs. Hussey for helping organize and fit kids into their concert attire. At this time, before we start, since this is the last concert for a lot of seniors, I'd like to give a special thank you to Mr. Cox. His undeniable dedication to the arts in our school has produced so many talented individuals. I personally would have never stepped out on stage or thought of going out on stage alone and singing if it weren't for him. He really wants his students to grow and to succeed, and I think we're all extremely lucky to have a teacher like Mr. Cox. So if you could please give a round of applause for Mr. Cox. Okay, enough with the sappy, serious stuff. Please enjoy the show.
Chair, designed, proudly presents. Thank you. I can play. this is my drum. Johnny Smoker, Johnny Smoker, can you sing, can you play? I can play on my flute. Hey, this is my flute. Rub-a-dub-dub, this is my drum. Johnny Smoker, Johnny Smoker, can you sing, can you play? I can play on my triangle. Ting, 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 this is my triangle.
Hey, this is my flute.
Rub-a-dub-dub, this is my drum. I can play on my bagpipe.
won't come back, she won't come back again. She won't come back, she won't come back again.
gentlemen for being here tonight. I know it's a lot of people, and we only have so many seats, so thank you so much for being here. It's been a great night of music, and I'm so glad you're here for that. At this time, I would like to recognize our seniors. Sorry, I forgot to put it in the program, we're good friends. And I would like my seniors to come down, please. If you take a look at the program, all the seniors that we have this year, I think we had 12?
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12.
Right. They're all graduating. Some of them I had for 5 years, some of them for 4 years, some 3 because I finally got them to join choir. Or they came in new to our school. One of the awesome things about my job is I basically get to see these kids go from weird middle schoolers to adults. And let me tell you, some of them are really surprised when I tell you. Yeah. And I'm a little dreading the point in my career where I had this little kid that couldn't sit still and he's going to be a surgeon someday. Wait for that. But we're not going there. I guess this is a, I'm not going to cry, okay? Sorry. But it's really hard to say goodbye to this class. I mean, I love all my students. And every year, those of you that love that year, I love you guys. Yeah, I love being in class. Yeah, you are. You guys need to graduate then. But this is starting to hit home where, you know, in the heart, because I've been with them for a long time. And from now on, it's 6 years next year, then 7 years after that. Some of these kids I worked with, even in elementary schools, are getting more, and then I just have this existential crisis that I'm getting older. But it's really wonderful to see where these people, young adults, go to. I'm going to miss you all so much next year. Every single one of you. I'm not going to cry. I'm not crying. Be quiet. I love choir. I love theater because it brings people together. And that's why our theme concert tonight is We Are One, because we need to be here together. Even though we're packed like sardines here tonight, we're here together and we're hearing awesome music. We're celebrating our students and the wonderful things they're doing tonight. I'm so excited to be here with you tonight. Seniors, thank you so much for your time here at Brilliant High School. Please come back. See your concerts, see your shows, so when I get done and I'm sick of all the students on stage, I can talk to you and ask for a name. And stay in touch. Please. I want to see where you guys go because you're all going to do awesome things. Whether you're just down the road in Appleton or if you're all the way down in Illinois or across the U.S., I want to know where you are. I want to see where you're doing. It's been awesome to see where you guys came from to where you are. This piece is friends. This is for all the connections. This goes back many, many years. Mrs. Rackrich on the keys started this tradition years ago. I think it's almost 30 years now that seniors have been singing this song. So this is friends. Thank you.
We all sing passion.